We're very supportive of all members of the community. We want them to feel safe coming along to our games and welcome to come along to the footy. And tonight's a great opportunity for us to show that publicly.
QB has sponsored the Swans for 33 years, and we recognise that the Swans are doing some really good work in the LGBTI community as well, and that's what we do with our QB Pride Network. We know that the Swans are doing that off the football field too, so it's really good that we share the same passion and can be there with the Swans tonight.
I went along to my first game and I was just completely crazy, and the adrenaline, the excitement, the drama, everything, it was just amazing. It was just incredible, and it was great sport for the whole family, and so I was like, I was hooked and I haven't stopped since.
For me, working for QBE, it's about promoting inclusion, whether it be sexuality, whatever it is, and that means a lot for me being a gay man myself. So, and to be here tonight with you guys, it's the bomb, so really excited.
We want everybody to feel welcome at the football, and therefore, as a club, we think it's very important that we show that we support all the community and we welcome everybody to come to a Swans game.
We're thrilled to be able to be out there tonight and showing what we stand for and the values of our club.
Last year, obviously, being part of Mardi Gras, having Pride game away was a massive impact for us to be able to show the LGBTIQ community that we are genuine and authentic in our efforts to make sure that they feel inclusive and welcome at the football.
It doesn't matter who you are, what you are, be nice to people, be friendly, love each other, and we're here in one place to just have that fun.